Over 1 million Americans are living with hydrocephalus, a condition that has no cure and can only be treated with brain surgery. Hydrocephalus affects people of all ages, from infants to seniors, at any point in their lives, without any warning at all. And in many cases, it's not uncommon for kids to experience more brain surgeries than birthdays. Olivia, how many brain surgeries have you had?
147. But it's 2018, and the time is now for us to do better.
Together, we can be the change in the lives of our sons, our daughters, our mothers, our fathers, our spouses, and our friends. Join us and the Hydrocephalus Association in saying no more brain surgeries.
No more BS.
And let's find a cure for hydrocephalus today.